All right, we are live. Hello, everybody. This is a Punk Demon Neo, aka The Atomic Punk, or now known as The Atomic Punk, now that I've updated my username and URL on Twitch. And coming off a quick test stream that I did, everything seemed to look good and sound good. And we're actually going to give this a try. It's been well over a month since the last time I did a stream of any sort. And I've decided it's time to finally come back and start doing this stuff again. So, basically for this stream, yeah, I'm not sure how long it's going to be. It could be just an hour long. It could be 2 hours long. Who knows? I'm going to be streaming some Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I figured, you know what, let's come back to that game for the stream, and we'll see what happens. So let's see if we can actually see if I can get the scene transitions here to work. You should be seeing the... Ah, damn it. Hold on, I just realized I actually misspelled part of... what I had in the title. Let me update that. I had Smash spelled wrong. So, y'all should be seeing what's going on the screen. You should see the game itself with the little background and everything. And before we get too far ahead of ourselves here, I think I'm gonna go ahead and just mess around with training mode for a little bit. Pass the time for the first couple of minutes or so. Not do anything too outrageous. And let's see if we can make this work. So everything seemed all right in my test earlier. I watched it back and audio levels seemed right. My voice seemed to sound right. The game seemed to look good. What I'm doing differently for this stream is that I'm going to try streaming the game in 60 frames per second instead of just 30 frames per second. Hopefully it'll make it look a little bit smoother. I am streaming at a bit of a higher bit rate as well. And the hope is just that everything is going to work so I can actually, you know, do something with this stuff. And let's just mess around in training mode a little bit. I am rolling with Mario. Mario is a character I would like to try to pick up and learn. My main has traditionally been Yoshi for this game, but I've recently picked up Mewtwo. Mewtwo may actually be my new main. But I want to try to learn a couple other characters as well. So I have a few tricks in my bag, you know what I'm saying? Not quite enough for the kill. Will the up B do it? Yes, it will. And let me get the Twitch app up on my phone here. We will get started with what I actually want to do for this stream, but whoa! Okay, first let me make it back to the stage. There we go, get him with a nice back air. Alright. Let me actually take care of some business here. Okay, so let me go ahead and see if I can get going with what I actually want to do here. I think the first step is going to be to make an arena. But before I do that, yeah, I'm hiding it. Although it's not really gonna make much difference. make it a. It's going to be a relatively small arena, and the problem is that I would love to do like a full big person arena, like 6 to 8, you know, close to the maximum. But the problem is that trying to get all those connections to work, you know, there might be problems with lag that I really don't want anybody to deal with. So it's just going to be a small 5-person arena. It's going to be a 1v1 arena, 3 stocks, 8 minutes. And let me go ahead and see if I can get this all set up. Let's see, where's the underscore on, well, first I didn't even get the title right here. Anyone who happens to be watching this right now, please bear with me just a little bit. Just gotta make sure that I get everything right. Oh, come on. I can't even. Fine! I was gonna put in actually my Twitch URL and the arena name. It's too big. Too long, rather. Fine, be that way. That's how you wanna be, then that's how we're gonna be. Alright. Right then. Okay. All right, so let me get that. Let me see if I can get that out for my buddies in the Smash Grounds Discord. See if we can get some. Get some action up in here. Right then, so let me bring it back up to the game, because that's what people are here to see. Anyone watching this isn't here to just see, you know, still images like my logo. You're here to see a game. Hopefully we can get some gameplay in. Although it seems like everybody who's active on the Discord, they're all doing their own things. So this may or may not end up working out.
Choose your fighter. Mario.
Yeah, this is the worst part, the waiting. And I know that I do have, you know, things on the screen for the arena ID and the arena password, but I'm not really willing to use that right now. You know, I don't know. I kind of don't trust random people just showing up quite yet. And again, this is just an attempt to come back to streaming. It's a shame that you can't really do anything at all when you're just sitting in the arena waiting for people to show up. Like, they could have done so much more with this stuff. Let me see. That would probably be a good idea. Let me actually get the stuff in the chat so the people who would show up know what it is. it's going to be kind of awkward doing this arena and everything, because if you ask any of the buddies over at Smash Grounds, I'm actually on a personal sabbatical from playing this game seriously, but I still want to try to be involved in stuff, so I may not actually be playing myself tonight, but I want to get some people in here, you know, get some folks in here to have a little bit of fun, and, I don't know, work on my commentary, I guess. The jury's out on whether I can actually be good at this game on a competitive level, but at any rate, I think I could make it as a commentator. Alright, we got Iroh in here. Nice to see him. Alright, can we get somebody... Can we... Now, the problem is someone else going to come in here? Made the arena public so anyone can join. Well, technically, the arena is public. I just have it set to an ID and a password. Plus, this is a smallish arena. It's only like a 5-person arena, because... I'm afraid to try to go any higher than 5 because I really don't want people's connections to come into play. Actually, you know what? Let me see if I can actually, what the hell. I'll go ahead and post the stuff. Okay, arena ID. I apologize for the typing noises you're about to hear. Go ahead and get that up. Alright, let me see. Alright, let me know if that change actually showed up. I'm still trying to learn. I'm not just using OBS, I'm using Streamlabs OBS, and the setup isn't exactly the same between the two programs. So, the whole problem is that, Iroh, I know you're in here. I don't want you... I'm not ready to come back to serious playing, but I don't want you sitting here either. That's sort of the conundrum that we're in right now. Although I'm tempted to hop in a little bit. Ah, you know what? I'll hop in, Iroh. I'll give you a match. Just so that... You know, I'm not just sitting in this arena. And as I say that, I'm starting to get cold feet. Alright. Oh, a Sheik. Okay. I'm just using a character I'm messing around with, so it won't be that. I'm breaking my sabbatical for this match, so something's gonna be actually happening here. Let me actually transition the scene real quick. And... Whoa! Hey! Calm down now! Ouch! Ah! Oh god, I am so rusty! I've been in training mode, but actual combat, I'm totally rusty. Like, all I've done since I said I was gonna take a break from seriously playing, I've been in training mode and I've been going against the computer. It hasn't prepared me for this. Come on. Oh, I thought I could tech that. No! You're not gonna get me like that, Iroh. Oh no. Oh, damn it. I don't know what I was trying to do right there. I was trying to follow up with a move, and I guess the landing lag wouldn't allow me to do anything. Ooh, get down here. Oh, good bouncing fish! Cut me off completely! And he was able to recover with it too. That was a good move. Okay, I will not get three stocked. I at least can hang my hat on that. No three stock. But he's still gonna kick my ass, probably. Ouch! Oh, good smash, good read. Oh, the bouncing fish, yep. Oh god, no. I won't lose like that. I'm not gonna lose because I fell. Oh, good shield. Okay. Oh, good dash grab. I shielded at a bat. Oh, wow. The spacing is really good. Really good spacing right there. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. He got me. At least I didn't get three stocked. But I am so rusty. Plus, I'm picking a character I'm still learning. GG. Ooh, we got Bamf out here. All right. Welcome to the stream, Mr. Bamf. I'm learning Sheik, so I'm not great with her. Eh. You got a nice two stock on me. I'm just so rusty. I have to get back up to speed on what it's like to actually play seriously again. Alright, so, now I get to flex my commentary muscles. We got Bamf with Marth. Not Roy, not Crom, not Lucina, Marth against Iroh's Palutena. So, let's see how this goes right here. Nice aerials right here starting off from Iroh. Already got Bamf to 32%. When it comes to Bamf, you gotta take all the percentage you can get just to get in a position to do anything against him. I gotta get back up to speed with my commentary too. Alright, let's see here. Ooh, caught him with the fire. Up air. Up air. Can we see first blood here in a second? No, Bamf able to get out of it. And he could completely turn this around. Goes for the edge guard. Doesn't get it. Down smash. Does not connect. Ooh, goes for the shield breaker. Just out of reach. And up smash. Nope. Not quite yet. Can Bamf make it back? Yes, he can. But he goes right into a getup attack. This is with the fire attack. I need to actually look up Palutena's moves so I know the names. So I'm not just saying generic stuff. And a back throw! Gets the first stock! Nicely done, Iroh! But he's building up some percent on him here. Bamf could easily get a revenge stock right about now. Good teleport. Bamf also makes it back. Ooh! Almost got him with the Column of Light. Not gonna fall for it this time. On the platform. Alright. 158% for Iroh here. Hanging tough here. 168. Nice teleport to make it back. tries to shoot him down. Oh, and there we go. And Bamf evens it up. So we got a good match here to start things off here for this stream. Certainly a bit more competitive than my attempt at a match earlier. Finally connects with that attack with the side B, sends him upwards. Now I know nothing about Palutena. I never use her. I've never even attempted to use her, so I know nothing about her. But what I'm interested about that, what I'm curious about with that side B is that, does that explosion, is it always the same distance away? Or can you somehow control when the thing explodes? Like, can you control how far it goes? And there's the up B! That shaft of light, damn! That divine, that light of divine retribution sent Bamf up to the heavens. And here we go. Iroh in the lead, but he's taking some damage. Bamf could easily even this up. You are never out of the woods against this man. Especially when Bamf is on point with his sorties. I've seen this man destroy people. He has destroyed me with Krom and Roy. Oh, there's the up smash again. Bamf in a, soon to be in a precarious spot here. 95% the up smash! He lives it! How did he live that? That must have been some good DI or something. I cannot believe that wasn't a kill. We got the zoom in and everything. And will that do it? Yes, it will. And Iroh. You don't mess with a goddess. Bamf just learned that the hard way. Ooh, and we got Farty Party in here. Welcome to the stream, Farty Party. I don't believe Farty's been on a stream that I've done before. Then again, I haven't streamed in over a month, so yeah. And I just realized I'm not doing my transitions properly. I'm not actually using them for the different scenes. And thank you, Iroh, for the compliment on the commentary. And we're jumping right into our next match. Farty Party's gonna make his stream debut on this channel, and he's going with Joker. All right. Gonna go with the newcomer on Momentos, even. Okay. Let's see what Farty's like with his Joker. I don't believe I've ever seen him use Joker. So let's see if we can... Give me some action, boys. That last match between Iroh and Bamf was pretty good. Again, it feels awkward that I'm not actually playing myself, but like I said, I'm on a sabbatical. I'm still not quite ready to come back yet. And boy, did I show my rust. I did a quick match with Iroh so there'd be something going on, and woo. Then again, it was with Mario, who I'm still trying to learn, so I got a few excuses. I know we say no Johns in the Smash community, but, well, my name's not John, so, Ooh! Just out of reach for the counter! That must have been like a fraction of a pixel. Like, the very tip of her wings were just an inch away. Trying to play the... Oh! There we go! Sad Wings of Destiny just took Joker to his destiny. Let's see if anybody gets that reference. Before I have to explain it. Oh, right into the side B. Nicely done. And he's able to make it back. Takes back center stage, gets him with the up smash, the up air. Arson is out on the field. I'll tell you, it's a good thing that... Oh my god, Arson didn't help him in that situation. Damn. Blaze of glory. And Iroh is starting to run away with this one. Can Farty at least prevent the three stock? Prevent the three-stock party, at least keep your pride. Oh, and the counter will prevent the three-stock. There we go. That's what you're looking for if you got Arsene out. Being able to pull that off, and what a time to do it. Alright, Farty, can he turn it around a little bit here? Could he possibly even go on a run and even up the stocks here? Excuse my coughing, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, there's the up smash again! Jeez! Just that column of light! I called it in the last match, I called it the light of divine retribution. And Farty may be on the wrong end of it if he's not careful again. Oh, I thought he was going to fall too far over there for a second. I was like, Iroh, what are you trying to do? Iroh, of course, the third place participant in our most recent Smash Grounds tournament, had a very nice run. And oh, there we go! Just like he did to Banff. Same part of the stage, pretty much. Alright, Iroh on a bit of a run here. And no, I do not have a win limit in place. So, one of y'all better step up and knock this guy out. Oh no, he's actually gonna rotate out. What a good sport. Good on you, Iroh. Stay classy. Oh, we got Banff going with the wolf. We got the wolfy wolf out here. Let's go. I think someone said it on the Smash Grounds chat the other day. It's like everyone's got a pocket wolf, apparently. Even I want to learn him. Yeah, Iroh, I try to keep... I meant to mention the three win limit. I got that from Dichi's stream, by the way. And oh, he mistimes the counter and eats a F smash for the early death. And Banff is up early. I can't think of too many things worse than mistiming a counter just to eat the smash. And oh, Banff unable to make it back. Just like that, a minute in and it's even right now, but it might not be that way for long. Ooh, cancels out the side B. I need to look up the names of all these damn moves. I still don't know. I don't know the moves for like 75% of the roster because I'm using like the same six guys or so over and over. Ooh, he had to hold that shield and it almost took him down. That was very risky. Oh, and he mistimes the counter again! Bad timing, bad luck, or something on the part of Farty. Just not working for him right now. I think you're gonna have to beat Banff some other way, Farty. Because countering sure as hell isn't doing it right now. I mean, I like you, Farty. You're a good guy, but I gotta call it like I see it as a commentator. Ooh, good night. The joke was on him that time. Farty counters too much when he is nervous. Even with Joker's counter, it is pretty risky. Hmm. Alright, I'm still not using these damn scene transitions correctly. I need to pay attention to this stuff. Three, What I'm trying to do is, when we're in the arena, I've got the thing with the overlay and the arena ID, but when we're in an actual match, I'm trying to be like the actual, you know, big streams or like the tournaments and stuff where it goes full screen for the match and you have some kind of overlay. I got real basic stuff right now. I just got my logo and I've got a little thing at the bottom that's like Smash Grounds friendlies and whatnot. Alright, let's see. Can Palutena tame the wolf here? Or is Wolf gonna run wild? Considering the level of player we're dealing with here, I think it's pretty... shouldn't be hard to know the answer to that. Nice up smash. Caught him at the very top of it. Ooh! Almost got him with the Wings of Redemption. Oh, if he had timed that counter just a little bit better. Oh, good job going down for the edge grab, because Bamf was going to try to get the kill on that. Now, if that were me, I would have just drifted right into an attack. Oh, and was that a back air? I believe it was. Whatever it was, might as well have been a backhand slapped Bamf out of existence. Again, I apologize for the coughing, ladies and gentlemen, and oh, the screen actually went dark because of inactivity. I gotta remember that when I'm spectating. If the controller's idle for too long, the game will do that. I wish you could turn that off. I know they do it, like, for, like, the sake of the TV or whatever. Also, if anyone's wondering why I'm not running with the face cam tonight, well, you know, it's my first stream back in over a month, and, I gotta do some work on the lighting situation in my room. I need to change some light bulbs and stuff to brighten up the room, and I've been way too lazy to actually do that recently. Oh, good shield! That would have been it with that up smash. Oh, was that a good spot dodge? The back throw! No, he just... Oh, but he jumps into the side B! He was so close to the blast zone off that back throw, he survives it only to go right into the side B. And that's another stock for Mr. Iroh here. Good shield. Oh, down smash. Try to get something in. Perhaps he can get in on another hard hit and even this up potentially. Don't count out Bamf. I've learned that. I've learned that with a lot of guys here on the Smash Grounds Discord. You do not count any of these guys out. Oh. Oh, and he reflects it! I forgot he had a reflector of some kind. Uh-oh. Bamf could be in trouble here. Bamf could be... Oh, nice. Fire Wolf goes down to try and get in a hit. Oh, oh no. Not like that, Bamf. Well, who hasn't had that happen to him? Am I right? Iroh might be on his way to another streak here. Alright, let's see if Farty can get his run back here on Iroh. Oh, right out of the gate, set him on fire. Someone passed the barbecue sauce. Alright, trying to get some percentage on him here. Like, this is the sort of game where one big move and, you know, someone goes on a run and goes on a combo, they can turn the game around almost entirely. Tried to get him out of the air with the grapple. Oh, and the counter! And that's a good start. I said could Fardy get the run back, and that is a good start with the counter with Arson. That's what wasn't working for him against Bamp's Wolf, but it paid off. At least that time against Palutena here. Get something going for him here. But now it's 0% versus 156. Oh, and there we go. Yep. Gotta see what move he's actually doing right there. Is that actually like an up air? I mean, damn, it's killing from that low underneath the stage. I wonder if he's trying to get, like, a slight stage spike or something out of it, considering the trajectory they go off at. Again, I know nothing about Palutena. I never use her, never even tried to use her. So maybe all you Palutena people out there can tell me something. Because I'm willing to learn. Down throw, tries to follow up. Oh, and that will kill! Wow! Damn. It looked like maybe for a second Fardy might actually live it somehow, but he just managed to hit the blast zone. So, he gone. But Fardy's showing he can make it competitive here. Just gotta pick his moments here and try to keep it going. I'm not gonna say Fardy's out of it just yet. Ooh, went for that offstage up air again. Doesn't connect that time. Probably wouldn't have killed, but it would have at least set up something. There it was right there with the side B. Counter, doesn't kill this time. He's going out for it. Not this time. The match rolls on, the counter! You can't counter a grab, I guess. Oh no, Arson! Oh, Arson. But he was still close enough to make it back with the grapple. Back throw. Oh, he waited! He waited for it! The boy waited for it and he got him with the down smash. We got the Angel of Retribution over here. Ooh, we got Crom coming up now. All right. Bamp says it's time to stop messing around. Now let me actually take a drink of something. That might actually be a good idea for my throat. I probably shouldn't be trying to commentate. I'm in a freaking play right now, so I should probably be saving my voice for when I have to act. Oh, up smash doesn't kill, but look at this percentage that he's racked up just within the first 30 seconds of the match. Can Bamf stop this momentum of Iroh? I don't believe Iroh's dropped a match yet in this arena so far on this stream. Back throw? Nope. Not quite. Oh, the counter! And that's gonna... Wow. He's like, I know you have one way of recovering, so I'm gonna counter it. Nicely done. But this is Bamf we're talking about. He can even this up in a hurry. We got Mr. Bacon Basket in the chat asking for arena info. I can most certainly provide that for you, sir. You might be in just in time, Bacon, if you can get in, because I think we're one slot away from the arena being full. It's just a 5-person arena, keeping it relatively small. Back throw again. Side B, nice air dodge. Avoids it, back on the stage. But he's not, oh my god, there it is again, that up smash though. What is that up smash? My god. I might be right to invoke God because that was the wrath of God. My goodness. Again, that light of divine retribution. Has anyone brought Iroh down to a single stock yet? I don't even know. Maybe one time on this stream so far? Oh, could Bamf, could that be it? Nope. Oh yeah, but he waits for the landing. I thought Iroh was gonna go for the ledge. Instead, he lands on stage and Bamf is right there to capitalize on it. Oh, good shield. Counter doesn't kill this time. Watch out, Bamf! Oh, but he actually got through it that time. I guess it was a timing thing. Oh, there's the up smash again. Goes to the up air, trying to finish it off. Is Bamf the one? Is Bamf the one to finally knock out Iroh here? Can he end the winning streak? Oh, air dodge. Good jab to stop what was surely going to be the up smash, but he's not ready for the second one. And that's it. Good match to both players. It's been some good matches so far. And while I'm at it, let me see here. Ah, crap, it won't let me copy and paste here in Streamlabs. Are you kidding me? Oh, Iroh says he's bringing out his other main. This could be trouble. Right now, we got Foddy and Bamf. Yeah, Iroh, I really thought Bamf was about to run it back on you in that last one. But anyway, we got Foddy Potty versus Bamf. So let's see what these guys can do. Let's see what Joker can do against Crom here. And he's playing dead. Okay, I was about to say, dude, you're in a match. No time to take a nap. Especially when the other guy's pointing a gun at you. Okay, let's see if Farty can, let's see if the timing for counter can work a little bit better for Farty here. It didn't work so well for him against. Alright, Bacon, hosting the stream. Thank you very much, good sir. I appreciate the host, man. He said he was, Bacon did say he was gonna pay it forward for me because I was hosting his streams a while ago, so I certainly appreciate that. Anyway, we actually have a match going on. I need to pay attention to that. Somebody finally gets first blood. Bamf gets the first KO. Farty lasting a good while there. Sometimes it's the first stock that's the hardest to get. And then it sometimes it just snowballs from there, who knows. And he goes for the edgeguard, and he gets it! And Fardy has evened up the proceedings here! And, let's see, can Fardy do it, you know? Sometimes you just gotta cheer for the underdog. And, Fardy's kind of been the underdog, no disrespect. Oh no, he's going for the charging up that neutral B. And I like how he turned around there. I guess he was expecting a roll. Was Bamf. He actually turned around right there. And oh no, what happened there? Very unfortunate. I guess an SD there for a Fardy Party. Something went wrong right there, because I highly doubt that was what he had intended to do when he went off stage there. And Bamf. Bamf, like a shark's tasting blood in the water, could be quick to end this. Oh, went for the count. Oh, is that gonna be? Oh, Bamf fell too far. Maybe Fardy can try to make this into something here. Oh, nice aerial. Oh, and Arson just died! He just ran out! And it costs Fardy. Poor Fardy was at the wrong place at the wrong time. It's a shame because that was a good match. GG to both. And we got Mr. Bacon in here! Actually had some bacon for breakfast this morning. Alright, we got one of the Belmonts coming out. I don't really see the Belmonts all that much, quite frankly. So let's see if I'm correct, I believe Iroh did pull out Simon. It was one of the Richters. Again, not one of the Richters, damn it. I'm sorry, I don't know my Castlevania. I do believe Iroh pulled out one of the Belmonts against Cow Cow in the Losers Finals of our most recent Smash Grounds tournament. I would love to actually, for any viewers who aren't part of Smash Grounds, I would love to post the link to it, an invite link to the Discord in the chat, but apparently Streamlabs OBS, you can't copy and paste, which is very inconvenient. Anyway, we got Iroh here with the early stock lead. Well, I thought he fell too far from it there. Richter is my favorite Pokemon. Is that some undiscovered species, Bacon? Oh, the axe to the face! Bamf jumped literally right into it! Oh, the cross? The power of Christ compels you! Oh, and he just... Whoa, what was that? He just simply fell. Damn. Come on, Bamf! Oh, I was about to say, watch out for the cross coming back. That move, that does work like a boomerang, essentially. You know, if there's one franchise out of many that I've never really played that many Castlevania games. I think the most Castlevania I've ever played is maybe the first 15 minutes of Symphony of the Night, as Bamf has evened it up on stocks. But with now a 92% deficit, can he possibly run it back here? I mean, oh, tried to set him up with the holy water. But Bamf, he's on top of it. Not gonna go out like that. Blocks the smash, goes through the ensuing attack. Comes down with the up B. The axe, not quite yet. You could say Iroh has an axe to grind. Hundred and 146% built up. Oh, good shield on the axe. I mean, that was coming down right where he landed. Tries to catch him with the chain on the getup. Looking dicey here for Banff. Banff is going to have to be very careful here, but the axe is going to end it. Alright, here we go. Stepping into the ring for the first time tonight. We got Mr. Bacon with the blue Yoshi, of course. Who else would he be using? Against Iroh Simon. Let's see how Mr. Bacon does. Right now, he's just gotta see if he can even approach. That's the thing here with these Belmonts. It's like just getting near them is a challenge by itself. If you can just get in and just get in a hit, I mean, just making the approach is a victory by itself, let alone actually winning the match. I'm not sure how impartial I'm going to be here because I like Mr. Bacon. I've been on his streams. They are very fun to watch. Especially when he's getting his ass kicked by Pollo slash Pablo. Sorry, Mr. Bacon, I had to go there. Then again, Pollo slash Pablo kicks everybody's ass. Plus, he's using Yoshi, and Yoshi's one of my mains, so I gotta cheer for him on that front, too. But, didn't do him much good on that one, and... ooh! Iroh got him with that up air. I guess Ryu and Ken aren't the only ones with a Shoryuken. Oh, and the down B from... a down B from the heavens is gonna bring it even in terms of stocks for Mr. Bacon and Iroh. Watch out for the... damn, that cross really wanted to come back and hit Bacon. Damn, son. Oh, and that'll end it. That'll take care of that stock right there. So anyone who happens to be watching and spectating along with me here, let me know how everything looks and sounds so far. It's odd to be asking for that an hour almost into the stream, but let me know how everything sounds and looks, the audio levels and everything. Again, this is the first time I'm streaming this game in 60 frames per second, and nice dunk! Beautiful edgeguard. Gotta catch my breath there for a second. My throat isn't quite used to this commentary stuff quite yet. It's a little rusty. There may be a case for talking a little too much. Oh, and there it is! Yep, the holy water into the chain. And Iroh puts Yoshi on the chain gang. And you gotta love that victory animation. Nice little reference to the classic Castlevanias. Alright. GG to Mr. Bacon. He gave him a good fight. Alright, let's see what Farty Party can do here. I don't think Iroh has dropped a single game yet. The rest of y'all need to step up here. Then again, we are dealing with the third place finisher for last month's Smash Grounds tournament, so it's not like Iroh's a scrub here. He knows what he's doing with this game. hopefully in the next tournament, you know, Iroh, I'll admit, I'm kind of pulling for you to break through and get past Losers Finals. Hopefully, maybe in the next tournament, which I may not be able to be involved in. Oh no. Because if I'm right, I believe Iroh finished third in the first Smash Grounds tournament we did. That was back in March, I think. Oh wow, Farty pushing that shield to the limit. I could barely see it by the time he let go of it. Now that would have been embarrassing if he had broken the shield on his own. It's one of the worst things that can happen to a guy in Smash, like, you break the shield yourself. Arson comes out, but he's not able to get the up B off of it. Arson basically gimped his own host, basically. Joker got gimped by his own persona coming out, essentially. I'm guessing that's what happened there. I guess there was like a little delay before he could input something else to actually come back. Certainly an unfortunate incident right there. Arson! Oh, he was right there! He was right there! Don't go out like that! It's like, I'm gonna make it! Aww. I'm sorry to be laughing at your expense, Farty, but that was really unfortunate. And damn it, once again, I'm not using my transitions like I'm supposed to be. The reason I'm transitioning from the scene with the overlay to the scene where it's full screen and whatnot is that I'm hopefully I can put together an overlay to use for actual tournaments and stuff. You know, with like a scoreboard and everything. But I have like no... I'm not good at like graphical design and stuff like that. Alright, let's see, can Mr. Bacon get a win here against Bamf? Alright, Iroh. Thanks for showing up for the stream, man. You put in some good games. They were fun to watch. Hope you can come back again. Anyway, we got Bacon and Bamf here, and Bamf's trying to make some bacon, but he's got a tough fight in this first stock here. Oh, and the shield break! Good night! The shield break! Yoshi's down B can do that, and he had just built up enough to break the shield, but Bamf with the quick revenge kill. Bamf says, you're gonna shield break me and kill me off of that? Alright, let's see how you like this. Very quickly evening it up. And let's see here. Oh, good parry off the egg roll. And I don't mean the kind you get at a Chinese restaurant and... Oh no! Ooh, air dodged off the stage. I thought I got real worried right there, but the second jump combined with the up B was just enough to pull it back. Oh, thank you. Wow, thank you, Iroh. I really thank you for that, man. I do my best. Like I said, I figured if I can't make it in this game as a competitive player, I can at least try the commentating route, so I certainly appreciate your compliments. Thank you so much, man. That really does mean a lot. The down B! He got him again! There it is! And could Mr. Bacon be on his way to his first win here of the stream? after Iroh tore through everybody for the first hour or so. Are we gonna see somebody else on the victory screen? Oh no! Bacon unable to make it back! Couldn't quite see what happened there. He was a bit off screen for that KO, but... Oh, he's trying to bait him! I see you there with the offstage neutral B, Bacon. I've tried that myself a couple times. I know what you're trying to do. You might be a bit more proficient at it than me, though. Oh, goes for the... Oh, ho, ho, ho. Probably just a second away from getting side smashed. Timely breakup there for Bamf. Rushes in for the punish and he's got him! And Bamf gets his win. Mr. Bacon, oh, so close. But the missed down B gets punished harshly. And Bacon is not taking it well. I won't repeat what he said, but at least he says GG. At least you did that, man. Alright, so here we go. Farty Party. Farty is sticking with the Joker. I don't mean the Joker, just Joker. Wouldn't that be a hell of a thing if it was the Joker from Batman? That'd be a hell of a thing. I don't know if DC Comics would give him the rights, though. Goes off stage with the edge guard! Ooh, Bamf wanted that! He wanted that! Almost didn't make it back! Luckily, the up B was there to help him. And Farty's gotta start getting in some percent now! 102 versus only 24%. Starting to wonder if Farty would be better off possibly trying to switch over to somebody else, maybe? I guess he just really wants to try to learn Joker, which I don't have a problem with. I'm not interested in learning Joker myself, but he seems interesting. He's got some interesting things going on. I just don't think he would really be for me. Plus, there's the fact I've never played Persona 5 or any Persona game, so... There's also that. I don't really have an attachment to Joker. Oh, risky there. Trying to counter this up B in midair. Risky right there. Falls right into the up. Oh. Like, give it to Farty here. I mean, with maybe one or two instances. Well, he's on his way to getting three stocked. Again, no disrespect. But it's not like that the matches he's been in haven't been competitive. I mean, he's put up a good fight. Alright, Farty. Come on, Farty. Come on, Farty. Come on, Farty. Let's have a party. Get at least a stock, man. Oh, the counter! He finally got that. I think he was trying to go that for at least one other time earlier. He finally got it. He finally managed to actually pull it off. But this is still an uphill climb. Looking at, you know, two stocks to one, and Bamf has relatively little damage built up. That's how Bamf gets you. He builds up the damage on you while avoiding it on him, and yeah, you might get a stock off of him, but then you have to try and work your way back again. And that's very difficult, especially with this guy and his spacing and his timing. Very, very tough to deal with. I know it is for me. He goes out for the edgeguard. Oh, he wanted to end it. Ooh, and he just ended it right there. Training paid off. And Banff takes another one. I don't believe that's been three wins for Banff just yet. I don't have it on the screen, but we are going with the three-win rule. All right, Bacon. Come on, Bacon. Bacon, I believe in you, man. You almost won it the last time. He just got you with a good punish off the missed down B. You got this guy, man. Oh, chasing him down after getting out of the side B. That's another thing about Banff. You will not be given a moment to breathe against this guy. Oh, no. He used up his jump, didn't he? I didn't actually see it because I'm trying to multitask right now. I'm trying to pay attention to like three different things. I need to figure out a place where I can look at both of my monitors here. I got two monitors set up, but they're not right next to each other, so I have to turn my head between them because the desk I have isn't big enough right now for both of them. Caught him in the egg. Oh, that smash would have done it. Catches it. Oh, there we go. Air dodge landed right in to the, right into the forward smash. Ouch. He'll feel that one in the morning. Where are we at? All right. Okay, let me actually do what I want to do here. Gotta step away from the match a little bit to, get it out on the Discord. Room for one more in this here arena. And apparently they're confusing Banff of cheating in the chat on Discord. Not in the chat here, of course. By the way, if you haven't spoken up and you're enjoying the stream, I would certainly come and say hi, man. Don't be shy. Oh, and he caught him! Bacon has done it! He gets the win that he should have gotten in the previous match. Caught him with the F smash. Well played, Mr. Bacon. He was making bacon on that. Although Banff would have probably had to swap out anyway, because again, I do have, again, it's not posted on the screen, but we do have the three win rule coming up. I swear, I need like a second person to run Streamlabs for me, like doing the transitions between the different overlays and shit. I'm still learning how to get all that. Alright, we got Guild in the chat. Nice of you to join us, Mr. Guild. Alright, let's see here. Oh, the block. Can Bacon get some of those, good combos going here. Oh, nice parry on the down B, but he still got hit with at least part of it. And Arsene is out. Let's see how his timing is countering with Arsene here. Could turn it around a little bit here. Okay. Bacon probably want to be a little more patient here with Arsene now, because I mean that counter could come out at any moment. But he gets him with the egg. Arsene has gone. He's run out. Could be an opportunity here for Bacon. Down B. Wisely steps out of the way. Well scouted. Goes for the up air. After the down throw. Trying to set something up. Trying trying to keep him back with his back air. Catches him with the egg again. Oh, and there's the down B just as he broke out. Farty's probably thinking, I should have just stayed in the egg. He would have been better off. He would have been better off just staying in his shell. Bacon does have some percentage built up on him, though. 127. Oh! And as I say that, he does finish off the stock. And Farty has evened it up here. Can Farty be the next one to get a win? Wins have been elusive for him on tonight's stream, and oh no. Did he just miss the recovery right there? Couldn't quite see what happened there. Like, I really want Farty Party to get a win here at least once tonight. I mean, I like the guy. Everyone else has gotten a win so far. Come on, Farty, you can do it. I know you can do it, Farty. Come on. Oh, yeah, you're not countering that. What? Oh, is that a dunk? That's a dunk! He finishes it with the dunk. That is a dunk Vince Carter back in the day would be proud of. And we got Banff going back to the wolf here. Oh, tries to catch him with the neutral B trying to egg him. Banff got that scouted pretty well. Oh, nice. Forward. Oh, here we go. Can Bacon get on a run here? In this game, once somebody gets on a run, it's like the most dangerous thing in the game. And it can happen to anybody. There's a forward smash in. Bacon draws first blood here on FD. Oh, avoids that F smash. That F smash connected. That would have been the stock. Oh. 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 Bacon just narrowly avoiding death those last couple moments. With those smashes not connecting for Banff. Goes for the dunk, doesn't get it! Right into the up smash, and just like that, what'd I tell ya? Couple moves, someone goes on a run, and it can change the complexion of the match. Bacon was inches away from potentially going up three stocks to one. Instead, it's even. Trying to get a combo going is Banff. Oh, goes for the dunk off the stage. Oh, and he lands right into it. Great job by Bacon, just staying with him, trying to almost a little bit of synchronized movement right there. Bacon just waiting for the appropriate moment. Banff lands and boom, off the stage he goes. And could we see something here? Oh, landed right into it. Poor Bacon. And we are even in terms of stock. What is gonna happen here? Can Bacon make it a two-win streak against Banff, or is Banff going to pull it out here? He's gotta start building up the damage. Oh, nice neutral air. Went for the dunk again. Oh, that would have been it. That most likely would have been it. And the smash connects. Oh, and they cancel each other! They both had the same idea and they cancel each other out. Down smash, makes it back. Good ledge grab, the back air. Oh, yeah, stay back, Bacon. Be patient here. Goes for the dunk again, doesn't get it. Oh my goodness. Oh, misses. Oh, and he got him! And for the second time tonight, Bamf punishes a missed ground pound. GG to both men. That could have gone either way. Once again, Bamf just being patient. All right, Farty's sticking with Joker here. I'll give him credit. He's not giving up. But let's see if, I so badly want Farty to get a win here. He has not gotten a win all night. I mean, it says on the screen, I got it saying Smash Grounds friendlies. So it doesn't mean anything in the grand scheme. But on a sentimental level, I want Farty to get a win. You know, he's like that underdog, you know? I want him to win. Oh, does he have him? No, he doesn't. And Arsene is gone, so let's see what Farty can do. Oh, jumped up into it, but he's still... Oh, no! That, again, just... It seems like just unfortunate things seem to happen to Farty. Like, I feel... That's why I want him to win. I feel bad for him, because it just seems like it's always something happening to him with this... with Joker here. Oh, the counter! There you go. He got it right that time. I remember an earlier match when Bamf was going with Wolf and Farty was trying to use the counter. It didn't quite work out for him, but it paid off that time. Bamf just waiting. Waiting for the getup so he can capitalize. Gets over the F smash. That would have done a good number on him. Oh, the stage spike of a sort anyway. I mean, he didn't go down, but the stage was involved in that particular KO. Trying to... Come on, Farty. Even this up, baby. Even this up, my friend. Goes for the counter, doesn't get it. He's got him off the stick. Oh, wait, what's going on here? Catches him with the sweep. I think that's the down smash. I say I think because I don't know Joker all that well. Shields it. Can Farty get on the run here? Oh no. The back throw, trying to set him up for something. Get, oh my goodness. And he's just short. All right, Farty's got a chance. He's at 78%. Now 86. But he might have a chance. And Bamf's just standing there like, what are you gonna do? I got you covered, son. Let me check Discord. Wait, that is nothing to do with me. Oh, 40 again. Again, just the unfortunate, I guess you could say, series of unfortunate events, to reference the book. Now, where were we? All right. Bamf and Bacon, let's see if this can work. Ooh, landed right into that attack. Alright, here comes the egg roll. Yeah, nice little combo there from Mr. Bacon. Bamf able to make it. Ooh, that would have been very nasty indeed. Oh, and there's the up smash. Gets him the first blood. And a pretty reasonable percent here from Mr. Bacon. Only 59%. You can possibly try to run with that. That trade was amazing. Alright, sorry for that period of silence. No, without commentary, ladies and gentlemen. Had to mute for a moment. Alright, so we got Bamf and Farty Party, and Farty is not giving up on Joker. He says, I'm gonna win with this character tonight. Or maybe he's not oh, wow. I was about to say, Farty, what are you doing? Just gonna let him zero to death you like that? Let's see, alright. Let me actually try to commentate on the match here. Again, I got so many things I'm trying to keep track of here. I'm sure this stream has looked very professional, what with me haphazardly going between the different scenes I got set up and whatnot. I'm sure this stream has looked very professional so far. The only excuse is that I'm still learning how all this is supposed to work. In any event, alright, Bamf 62%, and he's building up more percentage on Farty. Can Farty at least try to get a stock here and at least even it up? Arsene is now active, and oh wow! I think he almost got screwed over by the Unova League stage setup right there, but in the end he gets taken out by Bamf anyway. Back throw, goes for the... Bamf might be getting ready to finish this off right now! Oh, timely shield on that forward smash. That potentially could have been the game ender. Oh, and there we go. Okay. I say, keep fighting, Farty. Keep fighting. Look out. Not quite yet. Farty gotta be... Oh man, Farty's really gonna have to put something together here. And he does a simple get-up to avoid the smash and retaliates with one of his own. Such a simple strategy. I'll just get up. I'll just climb on. Don't do anything special. And then punish. Jeez. It looks like Bamf is potentially gonna switch things up here. Oh, and he's pulling out the Lucina. 3, 2, 1, go! Bamf is going with the Lucina out here. All right, let's see how that works. And, Mr. Bacon had something going on there in the early going, but... Oh, he's still got something going on! He's got something going on! With a thunderous dunk off the forward air! Ooh, I've never seen anyone do that to Bamf. Very rarely, at any rate. He just took him out! God! That was amazing! Maybe I'm just easily impressed. That was nuts. Oh, but Bamf able to even it up. I'm spending all this time putting over Mr. Bacon. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Bamf says, no, I'm pretty damn good too, or have you forgotten? Believe us, Bamf, I didn't forget. Ooh, nearly avoids another dunk, but ooh, he's gonna get him off the top! Over the top with the down air, or the machine gun kick, to use my personal nickname for said move. Damn, trying to get something going here, but can Bacon finish it off here? He has played extremely well for most of this match, and he's gonna finish it! Bacon playing extremely well in that match. I mean, especially the opening sequence with that dunk. Just incredible. Oh, and we got Farty back in for another go. All right. And Farty is definitely not giving up on Joker.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Now, where were we? Had to take care of something on the Discord. Speaking of the Discord, I've actually set up my own Discord server, like, but I haven't done anything with it because I have no idea what I'm doing. So I haven't actually done anything. I haven't got anything set up actually at all. Mr. Bacon trying to get something going here early on against Farty Party. And can Farty, again, I'm saying it, I'm cheering for the guy. Can he get his first, can he get a win here tonight? Catches him with a down throw. You can't counter that! Oh! And there's a forward smash to draw first blood. This Yoshi is something fierce. That is for sure. He's got him off the stage. Can he pull something off here? I mean, Bacon is at over, is at 155%. I mean, come on. I mean, come on, Farty. You can do it. Oh, Arsene goes away. He went for the counter, but Arsene went away just as he was about to activate it. But he is still able to get in the necessary hits to finally even up the stock, but he has a lot of damage built up on him right now. He's got to try, and he's got to be very careful here. He's going to have to play really well from here on out to try and bring this one back. Bacon going for that up smash as a follow-up to the egg throw. I use that myself from time to time. I try to use it anyway, but another forward smash is going to end that stock. And once again, Farty Party with the uphill climb here. Once again, I don't have the right damn scene selected. I'm just gonna have to not even try that anymore. This stream is looking very professional, isn't it, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, he caught. Oh! Tried to get something with the up air. Doesn't quite work out there. Oh, missed timing on the counter. And Arsene has gone away. He's going to have to win this the hard way if he wants to do so. Oh, no, Arsene's back. Oh, never mind then. I need to actually pay attention to what the hell's going on here if I want to be a commentator. I think I might need to eat something. Maybe that's what it is. I need to eat something. I'm getting hungry and I'm losing my focus. Oh, the forward air. Uh-oh. Is he setting him up? Is he setting him up? Not quite yet. Gets him off the stick. Oh, caught him with the egg. Oh, and there it is again. Every stock in that match. I think Bacon got him with the F smash. All right, let me actually, you know, get the transition this time. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Bamf says, oh shoot, excuse me. Bamf says, I am done playing around. The great king of evil has arrived. Although right now he was on the wrong end of a 0 to 82%. Ooh, almost got him with that forward smash. Oh, what? Wow, he missed with the down air and Yoshi was there to take him out. And there we go. First blood once again for Bacon. Bacon's starting to go on a little bit of a run here in this arena. First it was Iroh beating everybody. Now it might be Mr. Bacon doing the same thing. Nice. Oh, nice job keeping him off the ground with those aerials and the egg throw. Oh, and he... Oh, man. He managed to get the gimp there with that down air. A gimp of a sort, anyway. Oh, but that's what Ganondorf can do. He gets in a hard hit like that, and your stock is gone, baby. Oh, nice aerials right there. And he's looking to finish the job. Looking to finish the job. Oh! Oh, he messes with the down B. Can that be the opening for Bamf here? Oh, no, it's not. There we go. There's that pose. The Akuma pose. I like it. Best pose in the game. Took out Bamf in exactly 2 minutes. And Farty Party again. He's... not giving up on Joker. Once again, give him credit.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, pulls him back down! You ain't Scorpion! Get over here, he says.
Bacon, Arsen is out, mistimed counter. Alright.
I think it would do well for Farty if he could just get, at least get first blood or something here. Just try to get something to get momentum going in his favor here.
goes for the dunk, doesn't get the dunk, but the fair is going to get the kill. Bacon able to turn that around and get the first stock once again, and Farty Party again having, oh, he almost dropped off the stage inside the egg, but the percentage was a bit too low for him to stay inside for too long. Plus, I'm sure he was mashing like crazy to actually get out of it. Oh, caught him with the side B. And there's a smash! Farty has evened it up in terms of stocks. Question remains, though, can he build the necessary momentum to, you know, get rolling to the point where he can take the lead and maybe even take the win? Goes for... Oh, went for the dunk again! This time, Farty able to get away. Oh, but the up smash is going to take care of business. And he does a little dash dance on top of it. I mean, Mr. Bacon, if you're, why not dance? You gotta be feeling good right now, the run you've been on tonight. And out comes Arson. If Farty's gonna go on a run, this is the part where he's gotta go on the run and try to even this in terms of stocks. Caught him with the smash! Not quite enough, but the edge guard will do the trick, and Farty has evened it up. One stock situation, but at 88%. And what are you doing? Oh no! Oh, Farty, you were doing so well. Like, I imagine he was possibly trying to stop that smash, maybe try to run in for a grab or something just to prevent it. And Bacon released it at the perfect moment for the KO. Farty. I kind of feel for the guy. He's come close so many times to getting a W. Just something happens. Now we got... Once again, we got Banff going with Wolf again. And Mr. Bacon duking it out once again. They've had a good series of matches on this stream tonight. And Banff at 100. Ooh, able to just out of reach of the forward smash. Oh, almost air dodged in a bad direction. Oh, he runs him down out of the egg. Oh, and the shield. He got the shield at a clutch shield right there. Goes for the edge guard. Doesn't get it. Catches him with the jab combo as he drops his shield. Trying to just space him out here with these lasers. Misses the fair. Off the stage he goes. Good neutral air. Gave him the boot, literally. Back throw gets the kill. Both fighters going to high percentages on that first stock. And Bacon getting caught in the back throw for the first fall of the match. Oh! All right. Jeez. And we get an up and we get, and Wolf gets his close up on that KO. Someone forgot to put his makeup on for the close up for the camera. We got all of that ugly mug. But Banff able to even, not necessarily even it up, actually able to take the lead, get the revenge kill. Nice catch with the back air, forward air, doesn't dunk. So Banff is having the percentage build up. Tries to back air him into the stage. Forward smash. He's going for it all. Banff makes it back. Ground pound only catches him with the shockwave. Oh, nice transition into the egg. Oh, still living. Still alive is Mr. Bacon. Oh, you were so close to getting smashed right there. Oh, he's able to grab the ledge. Able to make it back again. 177%, but it's not going to matter. Whiff and punish. And Bacon, I imagine it's got to be frustrating not being able to seal that stock and make it a one-stock game. You know what? I'm just going to give up with the whole transitioning between scenes thing. I'm just going to keep it on one thing for the rest of the stream. All right, we got not Mr. Bacon. So used to Bacon being in the matches at this point. All right, we got Banff and Farty Party. Although, I'm sure that most of this stream probably hasn't been much of a party for Farty Party, but it's not like he's been getting blown out. He's had some good matches. He just has not been able to close the deal. Oh, he caught him. Banff with the obvious early advantage here in the early going. Party able to keep the stock going though, and he's starting to build something here. He's starting to even out the percentages. Almost got him. Goes for the edge guard. And Wolf Side B able to get him past that. Oh, the platform gives him a nice landing spot. Oh, no! Something didn't go right there for Farty. He had something good going there and, once again, just failed to recover. You cannot have things like that happen against somebody like Banff. You're just making it harder for yourself. Banff is already a difficult opponent, to say the least. Oh, he got him again. Once again, bad timing and placement with the counter. Oh, nice pummeling. Farty get the necessary hit to even up the stock. Shields the smash. Cancels out another one. Still alive for now. Oh no! Oh, he gets the stock, but couldn't make it back himself. And once again, another uphill climb for Whoa, they both make it back at the exact same time. It's almost like it was choreographed. Shouldn't be long before Arson comes back. Once again, I'm sure Farty will do what he can to... Okay, never mind. You're good, but I'm better. Alright. So here we go. Farty Party, I guess, is peacing out. Thank you for coming out to the stream. If he's watching. And here we go. It's once again Bamf versus Mr. Bacon. These two have had some pretty epic matches tonight on this stream. Man, when I import this to YouTube, I might just link it in the on the Smash Grounds Discord for anyone who's missed it. We've had some good matches tonight. It's certainly been entertaining to spectate and commentate. Oh, good air dodge. Goes for the back air, trying to get something going here. Nice nair, if you'll pardon the alliteration. Back air, not gonna... Oh! I swear, when I see him go for that fair, it's just like, what's gonna happen? It's like, is he gonna dunk him or is he gonna miss? Oh, and he just makes it back. Bamf at 150%. But Bamf, of course, can change that in a heartbeat. Ooh! Shield. Very nice movement here from Bamf at this point. Spot dodges the F smash and comes back with a down smash. Beautiful turnaround. That's what I'm talking about with Bamf. You think you got him on the ropes. You're gonna get him. He's at over 150%. And he just turns it around completely with a simple spot dodge into a smash for punish. Over 200% for Bamf here. Come on, Bacon. You gotta get this KO. And he does. He finally evens it up. Wow, this match is actually starting to go by pretty quickly here. We're already nearing the 5.5 minute mark, so already 2.5 minutes into this match. And it's been pretty hotly contested for the most part. Ah, goes for the dunk. Not that time. I think Bamf might be wising up to the dunks. He might be figuring Mr. Bacon out a little bit here. Oh, good parry into that tilt. But he drops right into the up smash. It doesn't kill. Bacon's just gotta find a way to land without getting punished immediately upon, well, landing. Oh, the up smash! And he got it! He is very fortunate that his came out before Bamf's. If Bamf's had come out first, that could have completely changed everything. Excuse me again, ladies and gentlemen. Nearly 200% built up for Yoshi here. Again, the percentages these guys have built up on each other across all these matches, it's been crazy how long these guys have survived. It's part of how these matches have been so good and competitive. These guys have been surviving quite a while. We're already approaching the 4 minute mark. Essentially, we're approaching halftime of the match, and it's a one-stock game. So who's going to make the necessary plays to take this one? We may have one or two more matches left on this stream before I go ahead and call it. Because we do have another user on the Discord. We have Deechee doing his stream right now, I believe, at this time. And I don't want to compete with him, so... sorry, once again, letting the screen go dark. Inactive a little too long. Goes for the dunk, doesn't get it again. Jeez, Bacon, you're really cutting it close here. Oh, nice forward tilt. Oh, that would have been nasty. Ground pound gets it. Mr. Bacon takes Banff to Pound Town. A very solid, very well played match, lasting exactly 5 minutes. An extremely well played match. I don't know, as far as Banff using his wolf, Banff and Bacon may have a bit of a rivalry going on here. Hey, Skyrim Mage in the chat. Good to see you, man. Going to Smash and Splash. Nice. Me, if I'm going to any majors this year, it's going to be Super Smash Con. I'm already registered for that. But anyway, good of you to show up, although you're actually showing up at the point where we might be ending the stream soon because it's in the Wisconsin Dells. I figured that. I kind of knew Smash and Splash was a little up north. So it's in Wisconsin, huh? Wisconsin. Oh, and there's a ground pound. Nicely done, Mr. Bacon. Mr. Bacon has been making bacon since he came onto this stream. But it's not like these wins have been blowouts. I mean, Banff has played very tough here. I mean, Banff has shown some good stuff here with this wolf. Usually when I think of Banff, I think of his sword characters like Marth. Well, not necessarily Marth, but I think of his Roy, his Krom, his Jigglypuff, which he pulls out against me a few times. I don't usually think of his wolf. He's been putting in work with him. Then again, I think everybody's been putting in work with wolf. Oh, Skyrim. Krom's your main? And Ganon is your secondary. Interesting combination there. Right now, both these guys just trying to find an opening to deliver a hit. Almost got him with the up smash. The ground pound. Nice trade from both. And the smash does it for Mr. Bacon. And, or does it for Banff, I should say. It did in Mr. Bacon. Oh, he caught him. Nice. Caught him in midair. Would that be considered a read? I don't know much about the reads in this game, but if that was a read, that was a hell of a good one. Caught him right in midair, right where the ground pound actually would have been most effective, delivering the big hit. And could Mr. Bacon notch another win here, or could Banff... Can Banff pull it out? A lot of these matches have been very close. Can Banff pull it out? Watch it with the trades. The neutral air manages to catch him with it. Oh, the back air! No, he lives it! The back air. Oh, but he lands right into the forward smash, and Banff gets a measure of redemption. Very good match. Alright, I believe I'll go ahead and call it right now. This match is going to be the last call. Like I said, I believe at this time we have another Smash Grounds user who is also streaming, and I don't want to try to compete with him. So this is the last match. Oh, and Banff is going for a mirror. Or is he? I guess bacon's done. All right, well, that's a rather anticlimactic finish, but I'm going to go ahead, I guess, and just close it out here. So, that was a pretty fun stream. I only played, like, one match at the start, because I am still on a bit of a sabbatical from playing this game seriously, but I wanted to do a stream and get some of the other Smash Grounds people, get some other Smashers on here. Try my hand again at doing some commentating. So, that's gonna do it for... I guess that's just gonna do it for this stream. So, this has been Punk Demon Neo, aka The Atomic Punk. Hope everyone who tuned into this stream enjoyed it. I'd like to thank everybody who came in to play. You guys gave us some very good matches. They were very entertaining. They were very fun to commentate for. And that's going to do it for this stream. So this is The Atomic Punk signing out for now. And I hope to see you folks soon.